Now the third phrase, pick up to bar 9. Good, so the shift to the A. Try it again. Right, again. Right, so you're consistently under or overshooting it?
Over.
Over. So sometimes, you know, it may be in our ear slightly as higher than what really rings nicely with the instrument. Often physically our hand has this kind of subconscious concept of, oh, it's here. No, it's not, it's here.
Yeah.
So again, to find it by landing on, find the A that you like, even if you have to move around, you find an A that exactly matches, and then you drop on that A a few times. Now we drop on that in a balanced manner. Now we're gonna go, sorry, we come from an F. Great, great. Another technique to try is to think in terms of what the old finger, in this case second, would be shifting to. And it would be shifting to a G sharp. So if you can go, or an A flat, however you want to think about it. Can you try that? It too wanted to overshoot. So let's listen to the... That's nice, again. Good, now. Good. Right, in some ways, now your brain is aware not only of where third finger is to go, but even where second finger is to go. And the more fingers that it ties down to a particular discrete location, specific location, the more clear the shift itself is in the mind. Good, good.